Mayor Bass in the purple suit. You have Supervisor Hahn, who are standing there. And then closest to us is Brandon Say. So the president will come down. He will speak with them before he heads to Monterey Park. And there's going to be a ton of road closures over there that we've been telling you about. We have the full list on FoxLA.com. But the president's going to talk about a number of things at the Boys and Girls Club and meet with the victims. And, you know, it'll be interesting to see what he has to say specifically about gun legislation. We know he's issued that executive order. But so much activity and action. And it's funny how fast it happened, you know, because the president was delayed about an hour or so today coming from San Diego. And everyone was kind of just standing around. And then you saw swift activity preparing for Wheels Down for Air Force One. One more thing to note is that originally Marine One was going to take him to Monterey Park. At least that's a plan that we were told. But now because of the weather, it looks like that plan will change. So we are standing by, and I see, I believe, that is the president. There he is, the president of the United States, Joe Biden, coming down the stairs, addressing some of the people. There's also Secret Service in that lineup that I was describing earlier. We were speaking to them when we first arrived here. And he's greeting Mayor Bass. He'll make his way down the line, Supervisor Hahn. And then hero Brandon Say will get to meet the President of the United States for the second time, Aroxia.
Christina, who was right behind him? It was quick. I didn't really make it out, but it looked like it was a young girl. Is that his granddaughter? Who was that?
Yeah, it looks like it. It's hard for me to see, but I'll work on getting that confirmed and get back with you. But
yeah, she was casually dressed.
It could have been.
It could have been. It just caught my attention. But so Brandon Say is standing right there, and the president and Brandon have met before, because Brandon Say was his guest during the State of the Union. So this is the second time they will be meeting. When you spoke with Brandon earlier this morning, what did he have to say? What was his message?
Yeah, it was so interesting talking to him, because I interviewed him or spoke to his family as well when this first all transpired back in January 22nd, the day after the shooting. And you know, so much has changed in his life from a moment that he certainly never asked for. But, you know, to be, it looks like the president is addressing Brandon right now. It's just so cool to be able to witness this moment. So when I was talking to Brandon, he said, you know, so much has changed for him. His family sometimes really has a hard time with everything that's transpired since, still trying to kind of wrap their minds around what happened. They're still dealing, you know, with the fallout of those emotions of knowing how close their loved one, Brandon, came to enduring a different fate. But, you know, Brandon said he's super appreciative of the president's efforts to come here. He's very appreciative that the president is meeting with family members of victims, grieving family members, and that he thinks it'll help make a difference in terms of unity. And there's the supervisor, mayor, and president taking a selfie right now.
I see that. It looks like that was the mayor's phone that he took that selfie. And the rain, of course, coming down, it always makes it tricky and a little tougher. You went through the process this morning. You described to us, and you were live on the air when it was happening, when they were doing the security sweep. It just complicates it when the weather is like this.
Yeah, absolutely. For their plans, too, because, you know, they're planning on utilizing Marine One, and then they have to change course with that. Of course, they're able to do it swiftly. And now you see the press running off to the right to get into their methods of transportation, get in this caravan. And it looks like they're going to get ready to get going soon. But in addition to the rain, there's a lot of wind. So it's just it's not pleasant. Around our feet, we have a little bit of a puddle forming here near the tarmac at LAX.
Well, Christina, thank you, and to Olin for being out there and dealing with the weather as it is right now to bring us these images as we get ready to watch the president make his way to Monterey Park to take care of all the business he has to do.